How's it? Welcome to the stream. I'm Hogboss. If you know who I am, thank you for being here. We just had some technical difficulties, and thanks to my wife, she caught it before I was about to catch it. Sound issues. Seems like everything's working now. If you're watching right now live, we're on Twitch, but if you're not watching live, you're going to be watching on YouTube, because I'm going to upload this, because I have to start uploading again on YouTube. And I feel like my music is messed up. It's just, it might, oh my God, there's no way this is happening. I haven't been on. And now I'm having, like, I just switched one thing and it switched another for no reason. Mondays, man. Haven't streamed since Tuesday last week because I've been streaming only on Tuesdays. But now with the summer and soccer being done, I'm going to be streaming more. I'm also going to be uploading other shorter videos and stuff like that. Just rants and game stuff. If something gaming pops into my head, I'm going to record it and put it on YouTube. So if you're new, if you're old, whoever you are, just keep watching the YouTubes. Now I need to text my wife to see how that sounded, because I don't know. But how's it? Welcome to the stream. I start everything off with that. How's it? You tell us about what's going on, what's new with you. Good. We've been good. We've been actually pretty great. Just busy. So, yeah. What's up, OG Falcon? Welcome to the stream. Okay. Let me put this out there. So every stream, I'm going to start off with just chatting so that everyone can see I'm streaming, come in and talk to us for a little bit, and then we're going to jump into some games. I don't know what I'm going to stream tonight, game-wise. I honestly think I'm going to play Hell Let Loose. I'm going to try to fix whatever technical difficulties so that I don't have to deal with the rest of the week, because we'll be streaming every day this week, I'm pretty sure. Maybe not Thursday. I think J-Shag works on Thursday night, so I might not stream then. But I'll probably make a short YouTube video or something and put that out. So, yeah. But yeah, just chatting. We're going to try to get some stuff. So we're going to try to do a podcast type thing once a week. Just chatting, it'd be whatever. So we're gonna try to get John and Blue and everybody in there, so we're just bullshitting Thursday, Friday, Saturday. Ugh. Yeah, podcast. Yeah, so we'll get J-Shack, she'll be sitting behind us, and then we'll get John, we'll try to like Skype him in or some shit, and same with Blue. We'll figure something out where everyone's here, and then we'll just, you know, pull everyone in. We'll try to get Yeti on some days, OG Falcon, Victor. Yeah, so we'll try to figure something out with that. So we're doing at least just chatting once a week, playing games the rest of the week. I am going to get back into Forza Horizon. I need to figure something out so I can play Call of Duty or Battlefield or something again. I think when the wipe happens for Tarkov, we're going to jump back into that. I think I'm going to play Hell Loose tonight. So yeah, we got a lot of stuff. So if you guys have suggestions, comments, concerns, jump in the Discord, let us know. We do have merch. You can buy the hat, all that good stuff. Check out officialcomfygaming.com and check out the merch that we have. We've been working on it, but like we've been out of town, so I haven't, we've been in and out of the house so much, I haven't actually been able to work on some stuff. Oh, Apex, maybe. Yeah, we can try to get back into some Apex. I need to download. I know for a fact, it's nowhere on my screen. I know for a fact that I need to download Apex and see what I can do to play it. And I know all my progress from whatchamacallit is not there. Yeah, like right here, Apex Legends isn't downloaded. I'm looking at it right now. But there might be some games we might hop on the Xbox, the old Xbox One, and play it. Actually, that's it right there. There's an Xbox One, and then there's a Switch. See that? And then the box, that's the Switch and the thing. So we got, we'll find something. We'll find some way to play some of these games. Because my computer is getting old and slow. Also, one day, dude, we're going to, OG, since you're so close, we're going to have to go fishing and shit. Because we're setting that up. We got some off-roading stuff coming. Thank goodness. Finally got past the wheel and tire issue for my SUV, so I can actually start that channel now, because I've been fighting that for months now. And the same with the fishing thing. Like, I've been trying to do other stuff outside of it, and then it's like supply chain stuff has been ruining everything. But we finally, the wheels and tires have come. I have to get them put together Wednesday. And then we'll start uploading. We'll start starting a new channel for that. Outdoor stuff. And then, yeah, it'll be a good time getting them Wednesday. Yeah, we're getting the wheels and tires, not put on the car, put together. I don't know. He's going to call me tomorrow to set up a time. But he was like, yo, you could just come and drop them off and we'll put them together. It doesn't sound like they're too busy. So he's like, I don't have to mount them on a car. Yes, please. So we got that coming. We have a family channel. Jay Sheck and I are starting. You'll see the kids and all the other shit we do, like when we go on these, because we have to. We're gonna have to start a family channel because, and we've been putting this off forever because there's so much shit going on, and then it's been rough. We keep having babies and shit, but we do so much traveling now. We have to have some kind of family channel where everyone can see what we're doing. I know I can still make it. I'm 680 away. My watch is telling me I need 80 calories by midnight. I think we're good. But we have to, so we'll be doing stuff like that, which we'll be taking fishing gear with us, because a lot of the tournaments and stuff we've been to are fields. There's like lakes and rivers and streams and shit that I can go fishing before and after the games with the kids, with, you know, the child in her soccer gear and shit, and then we'll just turn into a video, upload it. So it gives us we've been traveling so much. I mean, we've been all from, like, oh man, soccer has taken us Kentucky, all like to Memphis, to fucking Alabama. Like, we've been all over the place. So, like, we just all over this part of the country. So I'm down for fishing, bro. We're gonna go fishing. Like, I'm gonna start fishing a lot, and then I've been looking at boats and stuff that I can work on and whatnot. So we'll see how that goes. But we're gonna start off just bank fishing, and fishing on other people's boats and piers and shit, and then we'll move on. Maybe rent some shit from time to time, depending on how it goes. But yeah, I feel like I gotta turn the music down. It's not loud to y'all. Maybe I should just turn my thing down. So yeah, so we got a lot of stuff going on that we're trying to get in. That's why I haven't been streaming. We've been gone, and I haven't been making any content, which sucks. So I'm just gonna start making content, and we are starting other businesses. One of our businesses is just gonna be easy residual income, where I have to work, like, you know, once every couple of weeks or inventory wise stuff. And then the second one is just me making phone calls. And that's it. Research on the internet. So I could do all, like, all that stuff I could do for my phone while I watch the kids. And then editing videos, like, all be at the same time. And then now we don't have soccer for the next, what, three months or so. And we'll be good to go. Just trying to get everything back on track to the way it was. You need to get some merch. Yeah, we need to go through. That's another thing we're doing this weekend, because we don't have soccer. Oh, look at that. No soccer. We'll be at the pool, but we're going to revamp some of the merch stuff. We're going to take stuff off, put new stuff on. I'm actually going to be able to sit down and design some stuff where Jay Sheck will, cause she's really good at designing shit. We've been so lazy with it because we've been so busy elsewhere. Out of the house. I haven't had a laptop because can't take the laptop with me because it's constantly trying to update and shut off and shit. So I got to redo that and then we'll be good. We'll be good to go. Everything will be fine. Be able to take the work on the road. Be set. So now that we both have computers and shit. So, but yeah, like I said, this is how the streams are going to be from now on. I'm going to start them. I'm going to try to start them earlier. Yeah, I don't know. What is 20? I want to start at 7 o'clock. Like, our Tuesday streams start at 7 for the most part. So I'm going to try to start them at 6:37, whatever, and then stream until 11 midnight, 10, 11 midnight, try to get 4 or 5 hours in, edit something down out of that, put it on YouTube, the Hogboss channel, and then we're going to do that every day. Then during the day, while I'm with the kids, we'll do family videos and stuff, edit stuff out. Edit stuff up for that while we work. But these streams for Twitch will be some just chatting. We're going to have once a week just chatting podcast type deal. And then the rest of the time we're going to be playing games. Like I said, Hell Let Loose is what we're going to play tonight. Maybe some Ready or Not. Forza Horizon. Call of Duty or Battlefield, whichever I can get running. And then if anyone else has suggestions of games, tweet me. Hit me up in the Discord, something. We need something to play that I don't want to spend any more money. Granted, the more money we make, the more stuff we can do for the streams. Giveaways, stuff like that, which that's another thing. Speaking of merch there, we're going to be giving away hats and t-shirts in the foreseeable future. We're working on that now. That's why this weekend we're going to work on that stuff. And not just me, but Official Comfy Gaming and J-Sheck. We're going to be giving merch out to people. And I think it's going to be like every time we get 500 followers. So as soon as I hit, because I'm already at 800 something, when I hit 1,000 followers, I'll give away a t-shirt or a hat. J-Sheck's going to be doing the same thing. And then after we start, if we get bigger growth, then it'll be like every 1,000 followers, every 2,000, every 10,000, if we ever get into those, you know, big, big numbers, stuff like that. So that'll be coming from Twitch followers. We'll figure out what we could do for YouTube, depending on how it is, because I'm already in, you know, I guess I've dropped that 7,000, almost 8,000 range. So we'll figure something out. And then I need to figure something else out for what you call it. I think I'm going to start doing like gear reviews from what I have. I have so much stuff here for my YouTube. I'm going to start like my keyboard. I'm going to do a review on that. I'm going to do for my mouse, my monitors, maybe, I don't know, my stream deck, things that I have that I use. And it's like, oh, my headset. I'll definitely do one for my headset. Definitely do one for my mic. And we'll set it up just so people can see what I use, and I'll give a review. Hey, I've been using this for this long. This is, you know, great, whatever. It's lasted my mixer, cheap lights. I have a nice camera here. Oh, that camera there. And then we'll just go from there. And then the more shit. Oh, this dope ass chair, which I need to put something on this chair. You guys aren't just looking like just shadow back there. See a chair. There's another chair right there. There's suitcases because we still haven't put those away. Gigantic fluffy pillow. Just the living the life, though. But we got to bring people in. So if you're watching and you haven't been here, come back, YouTubers. Come back, old Twitch viewers. Tell your friends. Tell strangers. Share it in groups that you're in. I don't care. Tell people about me. Shut up, Blue Falcon. What's up, Blue? Hopefully you're feeling better. I haven't checked up on you. I meant to, but today the fucking text was funny though. Huh? Yeah. So my watch, the baby's always grabbing at it. And then all she has to do is like click this and then the screen pops up and my messages are right here. And then it pops up and there's like automated things and she like clicked it and it's sent. So still sucks though. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh, yeah. At least you don't have monkeypox. Have you heard about that shit? There's some craziness going on in the world. Who would have thunk it? Like, this shit's... The world is nuts right now. Oh, but I'll be streaming again. Blue, we'll try to do some stuff. Oh, and if you also, when you feel better, if you have time, we're going to try to do some just chatting podcast type streams. Like, just once a week where we all just, you know, bullshit, talk, whatever. You got shit going on. You got funny stories. We'll throw them into a stream. We're all just goofing off. Since, you know, gaming is not exactly where it is. Where it needs to be. Where it should be. I'm going to play Hell at Loose tonight as well. So. Yeah. Anyone else has any words? Let me know. I need, sorry, I'm trying to move this cord that's in my mouse away. My mouse is away. Because these are charging. Because I forgot to charge them the last couple days because I haven't been on. But no more soccer until the fall. Granted, she has, like, soccer camps over the summer, but those are during the day and I ain't got to worry about them. No sweat off my back. And this is what I want. Oh, how's the fam there? Is your wife better too there, Blue? Two Falcons in the chat. OG and Blue. Oh, and I haven't kept up with Tarkov either, Blue. When's the wipe? I feel like I should check on that. Blue City, what's up? Wife, no, don't have one. Not you, Blue Falcon. What's up, Blue City? That was a good one, though. Yeah, the wife is doing a lot better. I have no idea when the wife is. Okay. Well, if you don't have a clue, then we're good. Oh, also, I want a steering wheel. But I didn't buy a steering wheel. I bought a fucking fire pit outside. So that's where the current cash went. Hell at Loose, yeah. Forza Gamers, am I right? Oh, you missed it. We are going to start playing Forza. And I'm going to start uploading on YouTube again. So if you haven't liked anything on YouTube, go like my last like five videos. Just go through and click like on them. You don't have to, or just go click like. Buying one in July. A fire pit? Or a steering wheel? July sounds like a good time to buy one. I already know what we're getting, what my wife is getting me for Father's Day. But we need it. We're getting a new grill because mine's small and it's going to be one of them grill smokers. So she's going to spend some money. Be a man and build one like me. Look, Blue, if I own this house, 100% would be building one. But instead, we bought one of those smokeless or less smoke ones to put down there. And we only have a little bit of room. Because currently right now, we also have a 10-foot pool in the backyard. On the concrete, so no way. I have a wife. Yo. My wife. Yes. We've been married the whole time I've been streaming. I'm just kidding. It sucked ass building it. Oh, I know. I would like to build one because then you get to put it where you want and all that other stuff. I know you know Blue City. You've seen her stream. She'll be streaming back there in no time now that soccer's over and the baby is sleeping normally. Yeah, the steering wheel. I know you meant the steering wheel, OG. I know. But yeah, I'm gonna get a steering wheel. I'm gonna be playing Forza on it. Oh, and Mud Run or Snow Run. I'm gonna start playing Snow Runner again. Getting stuck. I'm gonna be doing like that. Did you say normally? Normally what? I don't know. I don't know what I said. I said a lot of things. Get out of here. I don't know what I'm talking about. What did I say? I'm Hispanic. Want me to build it? Stereotype? Bro, I'm Mexican. I can build it. I am that stereotype. Bro, I worked construction for so many years. I grew up building shit. I power wash my house. My wife works in a restaurant. We are that family. The baby sleep. Oh, I mean, like, she's sleeping normally, like, sleeping more, like, better than she was, because she was up all the time. Yeah. A giga Chad you are. Yeah. Nah. But yeah, that shit's funny. Yeah, the baby's sleep is a lot better than it was. If we could just keep her. Like, I try to keep her awake throughout the day. And then we wear her out. But she wants to stay up late, like, till, like, 11 and hang out because all the other kids are gone, so she gets alone time, and she's smart like that. She's like, yo, I get parent time without those crazy ass kids, hell yeah. And then she acts like a nut job, crawling around on the bed, and then she lays down and passes out. So, but then she does wake up randomly because she gets hungry or whatever, and I'm like, just let her cry. Jay Shack's like, no, gotta pick her up. Like, you do you. And then I'm asleep. So it is what it is. Bro, I literally just clicked on it and it jumped all the way up to 98. From 78 to 98. That's some garbo. I keep forgetting I came to this community. It's Faded Lake, no blue. Yeah, that's exactly what you came as. Faded Lake. Yeah, it's been a long time. I mean, we've been doing this, what, 5-6 years now? Burning calories, just fake driving. Bro, I don't know. Oh, that's another thing. I'm starting to work out again. I'm going to start hitting the weights. Oh, yeah. Sorry. I'm going to start hitting the weights. Yeah. But I appreciate everyone for coming through. Y'all are awesome. I know I haven't been streaming. I'll be on tomorrow again. I'm going to try to be on tomorrow a little bit earlier than I am today. Wednesday, I'm going to be on earlier than tonight. I'm not sure how early, because like I said, I got to get the, there's a piece of tape I just scratched off the table. I got to get the wheels done for the car. There's a hair that's under my phone. I can't get it. Sorry. So yeah. And then J-Shack works Thursday, Friday, Saturday. So those streams won't start until about 9:30. Not 9:30, 8:30 my time. But Friday, Saturday, I'll be on a little bit later because I can sleep in a little bit. So I don't have to worry about... Oh, no, because Grayson's gone. Oh, yeah, we'll be good, man. No, I've kind of let go of games working and going to community college. Yeah. I'm surprised you didn't. Your community college, I guess, probably don't have like a Rocket League team. I don't know. But yeah, I feel you. It was rough, dude. That's okay. So that's exactly why. So when everyone met me, so we're right there with you, Blue City, Faded Lake. When I started streaming, it was between school semesters, like it was summertime. Jordan and I had just moved in together. I wasn't in school, and I was like, "Oh, I'll play video games with my brothers. I'll play some with my friends." So John was like in my first streams. We were playing Forza Horizon 3, Battlefield 1. But my very first streams when I first got into it was Ghost Recon's Wildlands, and I was playing with John, Archangel, and that like. That summer I was on all the time because I didn't do anything else. Like I took our daughter to school, to daycare. J-Shack worked during the day, so I was streaming. I was home alone. I didn't have three other kids, so we played, and then I would play at night. Yeah, so if Grayson wasn't there, if our kid wasn't at home, then I was on. If Jacek was at work, I was on, and I'd be on. And then, you know, the late night streams, we'd be drinking and hanging out. But, you know, that's in our 20s. We were 20s then. Some of you guys were in middle school, high school, and now everyone's grown up and shit. But I streamed so much back then, it was a different world. And then, like, the standards were different, and, like, it wasn't this crazy shit now where, oh, you say one bad word, you're taken off the front list. Oh, cancel culture, you. Like, it's crazy how that stuff is just taken off. But we'll start putting out more content, more fun content. Oh, yeah, but then, so then I fell off again because, like, school started, you know? So then I was focused on double majoring in college, and it was expensive college, even though I really had to pay for it. Thank you, Army. But, yeah, and then I met everyone. I met, you know, Yeti, Blue Falcon, OG Falcon, Blue City, Victor. We met so many people. And people have come and gone, Mr. Nike, you know, it's just been, yeah, Chris. Yeah, it's crazy. I still have passion on cars. Chris, yeah, Chris still comes by from time to time. Not so much at night because he sleeps, but he's most of the time he's in the Discord. So if you're in the Discord, there's my socials. But if you're in the Discord, check the Discord, you'll see people in there, and I think his name is still Chris something. He changes it all the time, who knows. But you could tell when it's him, you know, it's either something FIFA related, soccer or football, or it says Chris. So yeah, good times. Hopefully we can get back into those good times now we just got kids growing up, which Grayson is like our oldest. She's like, hey, I want to play Roblox and Minecraft with you guys. And I'm like, man, I'm just gonna be the bad guy on this island and destroy your world. But we'll see what's up. Okay. FIFA days was the best growing up for me. Oh yeah, FIFA's a good game. I'm honestly surprised Jacek didn't get into the soccer games, FIFA games, whatever, but it is what it is. We'll get into something. We were the trio when Apex first dropped. Yeah, it was me. Yeah, Yeti or Chris. That was it, man. We were running the show. It was crazy. Fortnite was one of the good. Fortnite was a good time. We had a lot of hilarious people. We had a lot of like bigger content creators would stop into our shit, getting watched all over from, YouTube, Twitch, and that other one, Mixer. We were always in the Mixer thing. We're always in that showcase thing, whatever they had when you're in like the top. Yo, I was constantly in that. I would choke half the time, blow myself up, some stupid shit. Good times, though. Good times. All right, Blue City, have a good one. Hopefully during the weekends we can start streaming during the day. We'll let you guys know. It's kind of our goal for the summer, do some weekend day streams so that me and my wife can watch movies and stuff at night and catch up on life and whatnot with that. So we'll let you guys know. Have a good night. You also take care. Don't forget, join the Discord. Follow me on Twitter. You'll know when we stream. Have a good one. I appreciate it. Forgot about Mixer? Yeah, man. Mixer. It's crazy. I'm trying to find an E server with not a lot of people in it. This doesn't have a lot of people, so what is this? Masters Let Loose. Let's see if it's still good. I'll do that. Hopefully I got it in time. Come on. I don't wanna do this. It only has 28 people and I feel like that's too little. I need more people on the server. But I figured we would talk for about an hour. We've made it to 40 minutes of just chit-chat and talking, catching up. I think I'm going to jump into a game. We will be back tomorrow. Thank you, everybody, for hanging out. I'm going to start posting on YouTube. We'll be back tomorrow. So come back. If you're here now, come back. Yeah. We'll see you later. Adios. Set me free.